Walkerswood is the best.
It's the best.
Mango demonstration. We probably have the best mango demonstration of the whole day right here, right now. Because Chef Patrick is the number one chef in Jamaica. Really the most talented guy. He talks Jamaican. He lives Jamaican. I'm sorry to say I do not have any truly mangoes for you. I know how that's like so important to you, but really a pleasure to have you here today. Yeah, so let me...
This is just so much fun right now.
How you feeling?
I wasn't sure what was going on, and I took it and run with it. I took it and run with it, and while my sister is so proud of me, she knows I'm a chef. Yeah, she's a chef in a hotel right here in Florida, based on just me taking something negative and turning it into...
Get hot, hot, hot. What to do on a night like this? Music sweet, just can't resist. We need a party song.
That starts a lot with the ingredients, picking out, selecting the ingredients, and that's kind of why we want the farmers here today.
Yes.
Because these mangoes are actually being grown right here in South Florida, in the Redland, in Homestead, and you know, throughout Miami. How many of you have a mango tree in your backyard? Alright, now I know why you're here. So, getting great ingredients, tree ripened mangoes, there's no going. How many mango trees do you have in your car? Now I know why you're here.
We ain't got no mango trees in New York. No, my God.
Exactly. I mean, back home you got mango trees.
Back in the
All right, thank you very much. Wow.